Now, it's not often a Linton team gets a chance to make history. Of course, that school's got just a tradition-rich program. But a victory tonight would give them a third straight unbeaten regular season for the first time ever. A win tonight would also give the Miners their seventh undefeated regular season in the last 11 years. The Miners at home against North Central, it was a good one early. The T-Birds put together a great opening drive in this thing. They kept moving the chains. Then Dylan Bailey tops it off with that beauty to Chase Van Schoik. North Central with the early lead. He can catch it, and he does it again later. Linton answered, though, hard and fast. Bo Eaton in at quarterback for injured Dane Rupska. Eaton with a great ball game. That was the first play from scrimmage. Grant Stom running away from that secondary. We're all tied up in Miner country. That's how it would remain until late in the quarter. Bailey to Van Schoik again. Could be Chase Van Schoik with this move. Look at
that.
Then he shows the speed to the pylon, and the T-Birds regain the lead. A little upset brewing. Not so fast. The Miners answer. It's Eaton again off the play fake. He gets in space. This is the backup quarterback, folks. What a luxury having an athlete like this waiting in the wings.
No. There are no backups in Linton. They're all stars.
Eaton scores again, but the missed point after left him down a point. That left our friend Ben Boyd tweeting us, we're in for a great game, and we sure were, Ben. T-Birds answer with their star running back. Van Schoik had 116 yards on the ground, 54 of them right here on this play. He runs away from that Miner secondary. North Central goes into the locker room up 20-19. Second half, a different Linton team came out. Not deja vu, ladies and gentlemen. First drive, third quarter, Eaton to who else? Stom again, what a grab that time to make the play for the touchdown and the lead. The Miners put Stom in the secondary in the second half to take away Van Schoik, and it worked. Look at him tip this bomb, and then Zane Hayden comes up with the incredible interception. Great concentration on that play, a Rick's Rally's play, I do believe. Then later in the quarter, Stom again. He's going to do it by himself this time. Another Bailey bomb. Look at Stom. Go up and get it. Oh. What an athlete he is. The track star comes down with it for the Miners. They outgain North Central 315-79 in the second half. That's a Brian Oliver pep talk. That's what I'm talking about.
What'd you say, Coach?
Linton puts together another perfect regular season. Unreal in the second half. They win 59-26.